Well, technology experts call it the computer virus of the future, popping up on computers right here in our area.
The person who sends the virus demands money or else you don't get your files back. Aaron Guy explains how it works and how you can avoid it.
It happens. You're on your computer, all of a sudden there's a pop-up. They're annoying, but you can just click them and they go away, right? Well, not this one. This one's here to stay, and this one's asking you for money. We're talking about a ransom. Yeah, it's not just in the movies anymore. It's something we're seeing right here in our area.
You can't get your files back. You can't get rid of the virus. You can't just run a software patch to fix it. You're at their mercy.
Robert Feldman knows his way around a computer, can fix just about anything. But when it comes to this new virus that some are calling ransomware, there's no fixing it.
This virus is extremely unique. We haven't seen anything like it. We've heard threats of it. We heard it was coming. We knew what it can do, but for the first time, we're seeing it actually appear here in Palm Beach County.
You know you've been infected because your files will start to look just like this. And then the demand that often looks like this.
You're going to get a demand letter on your screen. You're going to turn on your computer and it's going to say that you have X amount of days to pay our ransom. And if you pay the ransom, we'll unlock your computer.
In that demand are instructions telling you how to pay. And if you pay, you get control of your computer back.
They're asking for, we've seen a range of $500 to $800. Some of our clients have paid the ransom, we're reluctant to do that and obviously give in, but they will take it in their own way. It'll be our advice to start fresh.
Feldman says even the experts are lost. Once you're infected, either you pay or you lose everything.
And that's government level encryption that we can't penetrate, we can't break the code.
So after hearing that, you want to know what can you do right now so this doesn't happen to you? First off, go and update your antivirus software. Also, be careful the websites you're clicking on and do not download anything that you're not 100% sure about. In Boca Raton, Aaron Guy, WPBF 25 News.